the afternoon with my team, with Ben, Jeff, Siawash, and we did our quarterly review of GTEx, of the how was the last quarter and what we have achieved. And there are a few things that jumped out from the quarterly review that we just did. One was a really positive thing, actually a couple of positive things. One is that we made more money last quarter than we almost matched what we made last year in a quarter. So that was rock and roll, really happy about that. Another really good news, it was that we are getting really close and to get some big, huge investment for an event project that we are planning. And that's something that was not on the radar at all, even a few months ago. And then the other great news is that we were able to get the recruitment side of the business that Ben Shorter is running to generate a substantial amount of money that we wasn't generating before. So these are, say, great, great news. And then we looked at what were the things that we needed to improve. We looked at the things that we needed to change. And, well, there are a few of them that definitely we need to look at. One is the way we deal with our clients and the way we streamline the onboarding process of our clients. The other one is also a way to make sure that our marketing for events is much better executed, not created, because the plan was amazing, but the execution needs to be much better. So why am I sharing this with you? Well, there are a few things that you can do to make sure that your quarterly review is incredibly effective. One is always look at the positive. What are the things that you achieved within the past quarter that made you stand out, that you're really happy, that gave you that good positive feeling? And then you're always looking at what are the things that we can improve? What are the things that we can make better as a company so then we can achieve better results and we can make our clients even happier, or we can even save more time or money in our processes? So by having those two components in your quarterly review, you will always be on track. And then there will be always something that needs to be on point, which is the action point. What kind of actions are you going to do and who is going to take those actions? What are you going to change as a result of the quarterly review? And in this way, you will always know that you are improving. You will always know that you are growing. You will always know that your business will reach new levels. Thank you very much for watching or listening to another episode of Simone Vincenzi Talks Business. Make sure you catch the full-length podcast on iTunes or Spotify, your favorite podcasting platform, and check Explode Your Expert Biz for the full-length podcast. I'll see you next time, tomorrow. Ciao.